Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Events Cafe. Ever wondered about which of your website's thousands of accessibility issues to fix first? Stay tuned for the answer. Oh, hi there. I'd love to do the show, but I'm still reading the accessibility report I got for my website, and let's see, we're at about 52,198 issues long. If you're using legacy tools on a good-sized website, your accessibility report looks just like this. But you can't just ship this to your engineering team and call it a day. They'll key your car. And you can't take weeks to read through here and cherry-pick the important ones either. So what can you do? Well, at Evinced, we've thought about this problem a lot, and the answer is what we call components. Let's head over to the computer and take a look at this date picker element with 45 issues. Almost any tool would catch the problems here. A bad ARIA label on each individual date element. Every single instance gets listed on your report, and so on for the rest of your site, until your problems list gets so long you can barely read it. But Evinced looks deeper. Using our proprietary algorithms, we analyze the page and its elements to determine the coding practices that are causing the problems in the first place. We call each of these coding practices a component. In this case, Events automatically notices that while each of the calendar elements has an issue, the problem is how you make calendar elements in the first place. In our terms, they are part of one UI component. So instead of 45 issues, you really just have one. Fix that one component, and you fix all these issues. We do this automatically for all the issues on your site. And in this way, we boil your site's 50,000 problems down to something like 200, which is way better. But we can go even further. It's actually not even 200. In fact, we find that just 10, you heard me, 10 components typically account for 76% of the critical issues on a website. That's not quite a free lunch, but it's certainly the smartest way to get a remediation plan off the ground. So now your list of 50,000 things to worry about pretty much just went to 10. Send that list to your engineers, and they'll take your car for a wash and wax. That's all for today, good people. See you next time right here at the Events Cafe.